Now this here is 875 pounds double duty deer corn. Each bag is 30 pounds. So each bag is 35 pounds and there's 25 bags. This here gets the job done though, and it'll bring them in, it'll bring the big boys in. Anyways, that's 875 pounds of double duty deer corn at $2 a bag at Walmart. And it was originally $6.97 a bag, so it went down, so stacked up, trying to get the big boys coming in. Again, that's double duty deer corn, 35 pounds.